Hey guys, my intro right after Bryce's intro. I wonder sometimes they watch our vlogs and then they're like, damn, they're really just filming one after the other.
Bro. No, it's working. I came through it this morning, so
that doesn't make sense. Times. Should we try it?
Oh, that's weird. It's working.
Yeah, well, it just doesn't work.
Yeah, the Burbank Airport.
Yeah, we're taking a private jet out this bitch.
It's not really private.
No, it's not really one of those.
No, it's like one of the shitty jets. That sounded
so fucking douche.
I'm gonna be gambling on a ton of March Madness games.
Yeah, and you know Bryce, he knows a lot about basketball.
I'm a sports guy. Put all my winnings on black. That's the bit.
All I'm saying is the only plane I saw outside was like a FedEx.
We in the right place?
I don't know, bro. Look at Bryce's face.
So back to what I was saying. This could be us, but you're playing. This could be us, but you're playing. I'm high up, I don't sound crazy.
Alright guys, we're in fucking Vegas.
Vegas!
Alright, so we're about to go to Bryce's. Then we're probably gonna go to a casino really early. Shoot up for a fucking crazy another Vegas vlog, baby. Let's go.
March Madness!
They didn't care.
They didn't.
March Madness!
They didn't care either, really.
March Madness!
March Madness?
Let's fucking gamble, baby!
Second one.
No way.
Yeah!
Guys, so we're at the after party event. So we're about to go mint some NFTs and shit. You know us.
Big ETH guys.
Yeah, get into that space a little bit. So shout out to the people at after party for having us out.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a fine guardian. Wow. Congratulations and welcome to the guardian community.
All right guys, so if you guys didn't see recently on a clip, Brooke was like saying how apparently I went up and was like, I have no fucking clue who you are or something when I was at the club. Doesn't sound like something I would say. So let's go get to the bottom of this story right now. While we can in person and just, you know, chat it out.
Brooke!
What is up guys? This is my favorite podcaster right here.
Did he actually say he didn't know who the fuck?
I had no way that was my word.
I go, I'm such a big fan of BFFs. I literally am such a big fan. And he goes, I'm a big fan of you too. And I got shocked. I was like, oh my god, really? Like,
okay,
no way.
Okay, fair.
And he goes, nah, I'm kidding. I have no fucking idea who you are. No.
Oh, that sounds like more of something I'm
ladies, douchebag.
Josh is the best of friends.
Thanks.
Cow, she said she's that, weirdly man. Attracted to me. Because she said it was a mental illness to be attracted to me.
Welcome to the community.
I did.
Well, guys, as you can see, now we're all friends.
Look at us, dude. I'm like Dr. Phil.
We're in Vegas, baby, on a party bus.
Purple hat, cheetah print, dancing on the people, rolled up heavy after joint, dancing on the people, people dancing on the people, I got people on the people, people dancing on the people.
Alright, so that was a sick fucking intro. We're at the after party NFT event. We're about to go look
in Vegas. Shut up, Johnny!
So we're about to go look at my gallery right now. Maybe look at my NFT, maybe look at Bryce's, probably look at mine a little bit more because it's better, but shout out to Guy Doodles, because he's like all over these walls right now. Let's go check this shit out and see what's up. I like your music, but like, I don't know these songs. We just walked in and everyone's cheering.
Yeah!
What are we cheering for?
We are cheering for that guy.
Yeah!
For this guy.
Go that guy! I love it here!
I fucking love Josh Richards. Josh in my new bit is telling people we're cousins.
I approve that message.
She put a thumb in my she sucked my toes.
You win some, you lose some.
My toes were sucked by her.
I'll do it again.
I gotta go that way.
I love it.
I don't know who this new Josh is, but I love it.
You can call him Bryce.
Yeah, Matt. I meant Matt.
All right, guys. I'm vlogging this shit. I wore it first.
I wore it first.
No. Both the videoing it first. I have the same outfit. That shit's crazy.
I wore it first.
Fuck.
This is embarrassing. This is embarrassing for everyone else involved.
I had a crazy night last night.
But like, what did you do last night?
I don't even know.
Because you were gone for like six
no,
hours.
It was just, I was like walking Vegas.
You texted me at like 4 a.m. I don't know what that was.
You can't put that in the vlog. we're at Legacy Sports Cards right now. And we're like, hey, you guys should come in, do a box break. So yeah, we're gonna, you know, go do a little box break, maybe pull a couple good cards, see what we have.
This is dangerous. This is where we spend a lot of money, man.
This is where we gamble and usually don't profit. I got this one.
2016.
Yeah, feels nice. I think we got a winner in here.
Whoever pulls the better cards gets to keep the loser's cards.
Dude, I'm like sweating right now.
Blake Griffin.
Blake.
Julius.
I got, okay, so I'm winning right. Blake Griffin, though.
No, I don't even think you are.
None of this is winning.
Ooh, legend, that's actually sick, Oscar.
Out of 10.
Wow,
he's one of the best players of all time.
And give me your cards.
Watch. Oh, Celtics, Peyton Pritchard.
Yeah, you can just give me these, man.
All right, there you go.
That was the best gambling I think I've ever done.
All right, guys, so we just got out of the card shop. You know, not really the greatest pulls. I still have my hobby box, though. Oh. With that, we're just gonna move on to the next thing.
Everyone's energy fucking sucks, dude. Down here. I got a little bit of that energy juice, man. I'm about to bring up everyone's energy here, so.
This could be us, but you're playing. This could be us, but you're playing. I'm high up, I don't sound crazy.
In the motherfucking fight, what's good?
This could be us, but you're playing.
That's the Vegas trip. Go sleep for fucking 3 weeks. Don't bring me back here, man. Ever. That's it. That's the vlog.
Come a chameleon. He comes and goes.